And each region has its unique condition. And I believe the just hearing from the experts in this country, you know, industry is going to, I'm just talking about steel. Steel consumption is going to grow, mainly driven by the construction and oil and gas sectors. To some extent, automobiles, some growth is expected. Seems like that has been the situation in this country. But the rest of the world, we had very hard challenges in the previous years, and capacity issue and export was, what shall I say, a lot of export from China into the rest of the world. And somehow, Chinese people reduced the capacities. Added some capacities, but they reduced some. And also, the economy in China is picking up, and less export to some other countries like Southeast Asia. So that will be helping the global, or at least, steel industry in East Asia and some other parts of the world. But what we did not expect was the United States became so protectionistic, thinking about the steel prices of the today. I think they are one of the most highest levels in terms of steel price. So it is very difficult for them to justify their claim, and that is really hurting the U.S. steel industry while they are enjoying one of the highest prices. This is my fifth time to attend the conference and to speak at this conference. In the past, this conference was held in February, but you moved this conference to April or May, starting from last year, I don't remember. So this gives us the great and interesting, unique opportunity to learn what is happening this part of the world. And the Russia, well, is the country, as I said yesterday, one of our neighbors on the Asian side. But steel production, most of them are taking place in the European side of this country. But, the country has been the technological leader in the past, and many original technology were invented in this country. So I still think that there's a great thing we can learn. And also, some of the steel producers in your country, not like China's, producers and still operating aged equipment as we have been doing. So there are lots of things we could learn together.